This one's kind of big and ugly. Let's see what she does. So far, I haven't found anything. Let's go without. See it. Gotta slow it down a little bit. Just so that it doesn't throw the wind quite as far or quite as hard. I mean, I can't keep up with it. Well, there you have it. Wood splitter.
the operation. Just put a lot of wood that way when I was gone.
Alright, I pretty much have it done except for the bed, and I want to put some lights in here. But here's my gravity feed. If you notice, it is at a slight angle, and I'm hoping that, you know, with the wheel turning this way and the angle of this, that the stock is going to settle on this side. It's going through. You can see my other cutter right here, and that chipper, or the splitter. You know, I'm just going to show you how I take the tongue off. I got the jack stands on the corner.